Is someone there?
Merry and happy.
You're okay.
Sadness? Is that you? Are you okay? What was that thing? Hello?
Find! Richard!
Richard? No, Sadness. The man I'm looking for is named Thomas. Who's Richard?
It's on the day room.
Day room? Are you trying to show me the way?
Thank you.
All right. What now?
First Thomas, then Richard. Before I knew it, I was looking for a bunch of strangers. At least sadness was still with me, in a way. That? Oh God, it's everywhere. How many people died here?
The nurse, she did it. She killed them all. It was like something possessed her. Is that really what you want us to put on record?
It's what I saw.
The nurse? But how? Why?
Let me be frank. This case is problematic. My superiors want it to go away. I want it to go away. You can see how your statement complicates that? Comrade?
Yes, I understand.
Some things don't just go away. They stick. They echo.
cover your nose. Try not to look at him. The sooner we're done, the sooner we can get out of this place.
Ugh. Definitely didn't need to feel that. Locked. Are those bolt cutters? Might be useful. If only I could reach them. Ah, shit! Well, that's my 7 years bad luck. Thank you.
Come on, Slowpoke! I've got an idea. We're gonna show that weirdo.
What are you gonna do?
There were some kids here.
Hello? Anyone?
Thank you.
Ready or not, here I come.
That voice. Thank you.
Here somewhere. No, no. Bernard wouldn't do that. He's nice.
Ugh, she's talking to herself again. What a freak.
Hey, don't talk about her like that.
Shut up, Bernard.
Should.
Shut the heck up, Bernard! Guys!
Ugh. Kids can be such assholes sometimes. What is it? You want to show me something? What the hell? Snowdrop, huh? Why does that sound familiar? As I got closer to the mirror, I felt a slight tug in my pocket. I could tell there was more to that figurine than just carved wood. I can feel it calling out to me. It was the first time that had ever happened. I touched the mirror and crossed over to the other side. What the hell is this place? Thank you.
What's happening?
No! No, please, Mommy!
Oh, God. What happened to you? Wait. I know you. You were that boy. Bernard, was it? He was trapped there, just like I was. I knew his name, but somehow that wasn't enough to send him away. It was like a part of him was missing. All these people, they weren't just killed. Their spirits were ripped apart, broken beyond repair. Maybe I can find the one Bernard's missing. I need to look around. That cat figurine was the key. I can't pass through without it. A spirit well. I could use some of that energy. That's where those bolt cutters are. So close, and yet so in a different reality. Burn, you little fucks. This was yours, wasn't it, Bernard? It's about time you got it back. I'm sorry you had to go through all this. It's time for you to find peace. Bernard.
Thank you.
Huh. It kind of looks like the one I used to get through the mirror. Feels like it, too. No!
Between worlds. There was no escaping it. There's those bolt cutters again. Gotta be a way to reach them. Great. Another mirror.
New details have emerged. The situation may be more complicated than we expected. No time to explain. You'll get the full report once I get back. Just leave it to me, comrade.
Very meticulous of you, comrade.